gonna give the this is on the water run, obviously. Go ahead and open it up real quick. Let's see what it's got. Full speed. Here we go. Speedometer says about 25 there. Tank, fuel, volts coming up here, almost to 14 volts. Trim, there's our trim indicator, RPMs, and speedometer. This is the walk around video of the 2019 Sunchaser Geneva 20 foot. We're gonna do the walk around video here. We have the test video that you saw before. This is the walk around video to point out any damages and different things on the boat. So start from the front, 2-inch ball. It does have surge brakes. You got a Fulton jack. An easy loader trailer. You have the nice steps up with a handle. Under inside here, you can see underneath. Easy to load boat with bunks all the way around. You can see it has some of this water. It does come off if you use the right scrubby. A couple little dings and dents in here. There's a little scratch right there. Cleats, navigation lights. Good tires. Sunchaser logo. LED lights. Nice ladder right here. It's nice and sturdy, makes it easy to get in and out. Honda VTEC 4-stroke 100 horsepower motor. Runs great. You got your gas tank back here. The back of the boat. Here's your live well pump. There's a couple little dings. Ding there. Here's the biggest ding. See, they're hard to notice. This is definitely the biggest one. See right there in the right lighting, it's easy to see. Some dock rash and stuff. I go up in the, now go in the boat. So you got the two swiveling chairs up here for fishing. They fold down. This one has a slight rip right there. Focus. Slight rip right there, but they swivel around nice and comfortable. Same on this side. This one does have a bigger rip right there. They are removable. The front latch, I mean front entrance. We got seating right here, two cup holders. You got a speaker there, and here's your live well. Cup holder right here. Two cup holders here. There's your live well. Right here, there is a spot where you can mount a trolling motor. All these cushions flip up, so you can see where you hook up the battery for that. For these ones, you pull it down here, pull it out, and then you pull it up. So, more storage in here. is a flip up changing room. Here's a side entrance. Storage in here and access to all the wiring. You have a light right there. I'll show you those cup holder. Those two cup holders are missing the silver ring around it. Lots of deck space. You have the seating back here. Same thing. These all flip up to give you lots of storage. This one removes. That's where your battery is. And then that one just goes right into here for storage. Captain's chair, a little storage on the back. Swivel, very comfortable. Over the different gauges. So you got your navigation lights. That turns the lights on. For the switches, and then right there is your navigation. Dock lights, which are up front. Floor lights. You can see the blue lights light up. Around here, this one is kind of off sometimes. A little wiring right there. So for the floor lights, radio, horn, and then the live well pump. That is pretty much everything. We'll get the kicker sound system. You can see it kind of has a little bit of wear on it, on the inside where water had gotten in, just on this outer piece. Everything works good on it. There's the entrance to the back. Bimini top. Good sound. Everything works good. Tested everything that we could, and this is just the disclosure video / walk around to see everything. Lots of deck space.